was starting to go. Did you know it was a vocal song as well? Ah, you didn't know. It's a song called St. Thomas. It's about one of the islands in the Caribbean, St. Thomas, the island. So it's got to have a Caribbean, you know what I mean? You've got to play it with a Caribbean. Like when you're in Cape Town and you're listening to like music like Tony Schilder, then what kind of a feel do you give to it? You know what I'm saying? That song that we were going to do. Montreal, you can always have a ball, where the girls are so pretty, and the guys, they know they have it all. At Montreal, where the jazz is fun and free, ba-ba-ba-ya-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, where the vibes are so happy, ask a girl or a chap in the dance. You can always have a ball, where the girls are so pretty, and the guys, they know they have it all. At Montreal, where the jazz is fun and free, ba-ba-ba, 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 where the vibes are so happy, ask a girl or a chap to dance. It's a social experience. Because you're going to be paying a lot of money to see him one day. And Moses, what is your name? Charlton Moses on the bass guitar. Hopefully, sometime maybe next week we'll have the full band and they can show everybody what they do. Okay. Let's give them another warm round. You know, guys, I would rather have young men and women playing in jazz bands than to have them standing on street corners, okay? So...